Warm greeting to everyone. This is Pranita Manik Hawaldar from Bharti Vidyapeeth College, College of Tourism Management. So today I'm going to make paneer lababdar. Let's see. This is paneer. This is tomato, jeera. This is tejpatta, lavang, dalchini, velchi. This is kaju. This is coriander leaves, oil, kasturi methi. This is zanjeer, garlic and green chili. This is onion, butter and garam masala and 1 glass water. So we will on the gas first. Add some oil. This is dalchini. Lavang. Velchi. Now we will add, now I am adding tomato. Now I'm taking kaju. Cook for 4 or 5 minutes. Now we adding salt. Ginger, garlic and green chili. Now
glass of water.
For 8 minutes. Of the gas. Now I'm going to do every. This is oil. I'm adding butter, 1 spoon butter. Now I'm adding ingredient paste. Now I'm adding red chili, 1 spoon. Garam masala. Salt. This is grind paneer. Now I'm adding cubes, paneer cubes. One tablespoon kasturi methi. Cook for 5-4 minutes. Now I'm serving. This is grinder paneer. Butter, kasturi methi, caramel leaves. Coriander leaves. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it.